Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, me mind been bent on rambling to Ireland I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with the wind. When next I came to anchor at the crossing Spancel Hill, been on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assemble there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold came their duty to fulfill. At the parish church at Clooney, a mile from Spancel Hill, I went to see my neighbours, to see what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turning grey. I met the tailor Quigley, he's as bold as ever still. Sure he used to make me breeches when I lived in Spancel Hill. I paid a flying visit to my first and only love. She's as white as any lily and gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me saying, Johnny, I love you still. Oh, she's Ned, the farmer's daughter, and the pride of Spancel Hill. I dreamt I held and kissed her as in the days of yore. Oh, Johnny, you're only joking, as many a time before. The cock he crew in the morning, he crew both loud and shrill. When I woke in California,